It is November 10th, 2020, and things are swelling today.